it. Good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining us. Appreciate that. I guess by way of introduction, my name is Jack Weber, and I'm the Municipal National Account Manager for Rehrig Pacific Company. Colleen Riley is also joining us. She's on the line. She's our regional sales manager in the Northeast, and she'll also be presenting some of our more specific service items in a few minutes. So to begin with, I want to say Rehrig Pacific is very excited to be partnering with Miami-Dade and U.S. Communities. We've sold some product through previously through some other contract pricing agreements throughout the country, but we feel we're just super excited about the U.S. Communities and what they have to offer. Sounds like a great group of people, and of course, we appreciate Miami-Dade and the group choosing Rehrig Pacific. We feel it's a great opportunity to reach out to this vast customer base and offer our complete line of services at a very competitive biz price. So we're real excited. We also view this contract not only as a means for you agencies to procure your containers, service and technology requirements without the headaches of going out to bid again, but we also view it as an avenue for you guys to take advantage of the value our products and services bring to your collection operations. So that's kind of key because, and I'll get into a little bit about who Rehrig Pacific is, but primarily we're a fairly large company, but we most of our products and services, well, all of our products and services that are on this contract, we really focus on the solid waste and recycling industry. And so our sales guys are educated and experienced in calling on a lot of the solid waste and public works departments in your various communities. I think it's real important. We are a privately held company, so I wanted to spend a couple minutes on who Rehrig is. We are a family-owned, privately held company, a manufacturer headquartered in Los Angeles. We were founded in 1913, so 103-year-old company, going on 104 years old. And we've evolved as a plastic from a plastics container manufacturer into a complete solutions provider. And we service several industries, including our largest piece of business, which is the solid waste and recycling industry. So that is our very largest piece of business. We own and operate 7 manufacturing facilities strategically located across the U.S. This was a huge capital investment made by the ownership. And this is important because it brings us and our products closer to you, our customers. Shorter freight lanes and shorter lead times allow us to service our customers faster and more effectively and more efficiently. So, by far, Rehrig Pacific has the most capacity in the industry. Very quickly, since introducing our line of plastic rollout containers, we've sold over 40 million rollout carts to both the private sector, which is the private haulers, and the municipal agencies across North America, which consist of cities and counties. So we've had a very, very good run here over the last 25 years. We started building our rollout carts in 1992. Prior to that, we were in the recycling bin business, and we started that business in the mid-80s. And as the industry evolved from a manual recycling collection to an automated collection, we saw the need to invest heavily in the larger wheeled rollout cart. So, again, we've had a pretty good run. I think it's important to note some of our municipal customers include the City of Toronto, Canada, the City of Phoenix, the City of Los Angeles, and, of course, our lead agency, Miami-Dade County, who we provided over 250,000 carts about 10 years ago. So we service a lot of some of the larger solid waste divisions around the country. The company has over 900 employees. And we do employ a direct sales force, which will work jointly with our U.S. community partners, our program managers. So I think this collaborative effort will make it even more convenient for you to purchase off this agreement. You'll have access to the U.S. Communities Program Managers, as well as the Rehrig Pacific salespeople, many of which our salespeople are likely already calling on your cities. Like I said, I think I mentioned this a little before, our sales force were primarily focused on the solid waste and public work departments within a municipality. We're tasked and experienced with also calling and working with procurement departments in each of your communities as well. So we're already out there. We've been doing that for 25, 30 years. Maybe some of you already know us. But getting specific to this contract, contract 00254, this unique offering offers our existing customers and U.S. community members a complete line of plastic containers used in the collection of solid waste, recyclables, and organics waste. So in addition to this, the contract also offers technology and service components. So we recently, and through our web-based technology platform called RVision, we can provide municipal solid waste operations with actionable business intelligence to make better decisions and ultimately drive out cost in your collection operations in your various cities. Colleen's going to speak about that, some of those specific offerings here in a little bit, the service and technology offerings. The next slide, I'm not looking at slides right now. We were unable to log in there. But the next slide basically illustrates our complete line of collection containers used in automated and semi-automated collection programs. So as you look at the slide, the industry standard typically offers a 35, 65, and 95-gallon rollout cart. We also offer a 40, 80, and 100-liter organics cart. The City of Toronto right now, we're in the process of rolling out, I believe it's almost a 500,000 organics carts for an organics program that they're implementing citywide. I know a lot of communities in the U.S. are kind of lagging behind from an organic standpoint, but we do have a very unique offering there. Toronto put out an RFP and chose Rehrig specifically on our unique design. So from a rollout cart perspective, we carry all sizes, 35, 65, 95. These molds are also run at various locations throughout the country. So again, we just don't run these and ship these from LA or Atlanta. We make these in Wisconsin, Erie, Pennsylvania, Atlanta, Los Angeles. So we make them at quite a few different plants. As you look down the line, we also offer an assortment, I think I mentioned this earlier, of curbside recycling containers. We don't sell as many of these, but there are still some cities and programs that have not evolved into automated collections. So these containers are used in manual collections for curbside recycling programs. So some of our products, we have a 14 and 18 rectangular recycling bin, as well as a 25 and a 32-gallon recycling bin with an option of a lid. The 25 and 32-gallon container round bin also has the flexibility to move to an automated collection program. So if your city is in a manual collection program, but you're concerned about the cost of the 35, 65, and 95, that's a product that you could use that can eventually also be picked up with manual tippers, with automated tippers, sorry. Some of our larger containers for automated collection of commercial waste, we offer an all-plastic commercial container. You guys commonly know or see these as dumpsters. You see them a lot behind a lot of commercial businesses and apartment complexes. These are typically metal, but the industry is moving heavily towards plastic from a safety standpoint. These containers, our particular offering, our sizes range from 2 to 8 cubic yards. So we offer those also in front load and rear load applications. Finally, we offer a public litter container or PLC. Those are the containers you often see in downtown areas or parks They're plastic containers with a lid. They're pretty heavy. They contain a heavy base. And those are picked up with an automated arm. So we offer those as well in two different sizes, a 60-gallon and a 75-gallon. So that kind of, if you look at the slide there, that kind of shows everything. We also, I guess to kind of sum up, we also offer a 6-gallon apartment recycler and a 4-gallon office paper round bin. And that kind of rounds out all of our recycling bin offers. So with that, I'm going to turn the next slide over to Colleen Riley. And Colleen Riley's been working with several cities and companies in her region selling and offering our technology and service offerings. She's going to talk a little about that web-based platform I mentioned, Our Vision. So, Colleen?
Great, thanks,
Jack. All yours.
Great, thank you. Thank you, everyone, for being on the call today. As Jack mentioned, I am going to talk a little bit about our service and technology offerings and specifically Our Vision, as well as some of our on-street services that Rehrig has. Over the past 10 years or so, I would say our services group has really focused on helping our customers get things done and a solution really for collection and fleet strategy so that it's enabled our customers to track all of their refuse and recycling participation while also managing all of their assets that are on the street. Our vision is really the backbone for all of the service offerings that we offer. So anything from in-house assembly and distribution, where we would have our in-house crews go out and assemble and deliver the carts to the households, and RFID retrofitting services, yard cleanups, container maintenance. For that instance, we would actually have our crews go in and maintain all of the containers that are out on the street. So whether it's deliver new containers, swap out a lid, change a size, those are all services that are offered by Rehrig Pacific as part of our add-on to help our customers complete their operations. Part of our vision is that we've really focused on and spent a good deal of time and effort to help our customers get this done is it's an enhanced technology platform. So where I mentioned the main focus of it is to provide actionable business intelligence to help our customers maximize their return on investment. So that's anything from their fleet to all their trucks to the containers and assets that are on the street. We do this through four different platforms that we have within our vision, and it is a mobile asset, basically. So you're able to get this through any sort of smart device. It's web-based, and we do these through a work order and inventory module. So all of our customers can go in and know exactly what they have in their inventory on the street, as well as complete work orders, paperless work orders. So everything gets closed out in the field. We also do this through our industrial container tracking modules. So basically this module utilizes the same functionality as our asset work order, and little different though in that this one is you're able to assign assets to billable accounts, adjust inventory, assign latitude and longitudes as well to your back office system. And then vehicle location and telematics. So basically here is both a telematics hardware and a GPS that is sold by Rehrig that we basically position on the truck and then connects to the vehicle's engine. So in this sense here, our customers are able to basically have full vision into where that truck is, reporting, dashboards, mapping centers, things of that nature. And then one of the biggest things that we've been able to help municipalities on is their asset service verification. So being able to track that asset that's in the field, so those commercial containers as well as rollout carts, once they've been distributed and then RFID tag is assigned to that house, we're able to then verify where those carts are. So that initial investment of containers, we're able to know when they moved and where they have moved from. as well as the participation. So in that sense, you're able to go back and know who's participating so that you could focus your efforts on other things where maybe education of residents that are not participating in recycling. So there's a lot of different things in that sense that we've done. We've also developed website mailers. So this is really important in a pay-as-you-throw program. So before you do the rollout, we're able to go in and help our customers by putting together a mailer to send out to each one of the residents so that they can choose the size container that they want. And then we set up a website, and we take back all of that information so that you're starting your delivery successfully with the correct size and containers that each customer would want. So with that said, you know, we've really focused a lot of our time and effort on our technology piece of our business and helping our customers to get, you know, their job accomplished easier and more effective. And, you know, as I mentioned before, our vision is that backbone of all of the service offerings that we have.